On the occasion of International Women's Day 2021, we can all choose to celebrate women's achievements, especially their contribution during the COVID pandemic. Happy Women's Day to all.
Communities and countries, and ultimately the world, are only as strong as the health of their women. And this health starts from puberty to postmenopausal age group. Hence, we must prioritize women's health by awareness and education. Happy Women's Day to all. Stay safe.
This year, my message goes out to all the women who are in their 40s. We are all heading towards menopause. We are going through a lot of hormonal imbalances. Don't lose your childishness, your vivaciousness. Be happy, be silly, and do things which probably will give you more satisfaction in terms of not just your family responsibilities and your work. Probably a hobby which you didn't have time to pursue earlier. Try and take it up now. It could be as simple as gardening. It could be as rewarding as a marathon. It could be cycling. It could be anything. It could be a dance form. Don't have to be great at it, but something else apart from the routine does help you a lot at this phase. This is my personal experience, and I wish you all a happy Women's Day.
Women play an important role in every family. Two things I have to say. Go for regular annual checkups whenever possible. Don't skip that. That's the first message. And the second one is pursue your passion, whatever you're interested in, so that it keeps you going the long way. Happy Women's Day.
I would like to share a message for Women's Day. A strong woman stands up for herself, but a stronger woman stands up for other people. Happy Women's Day.
Feminism isn't about making women strong. Women are already strong. It's about changing the world's perspective about women. Happy Women's Day to all.
Hi. I would like to share a quote which I came across recently. Every woman's success should be an inspiration to another. We are strongest when we cheer each other. Thank you.
And the hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. Today is Women's Day, and wishing you a very happy Women's Day. You're the best, and make the most of this. Take care of your health. Get your health check done. Happy Women's Day.
On this International Women's Day, I would like to wish each and every woman to be happy, fit, healthy and active, and empathetic towards other women, not just today, every day of her life. And keep in mind that a healthy woman makes a healthy family and a healthy world. So wish you all a happy Women's Day.